Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing fine, doing well. And today I'll be telling you about a scam that you might not know about. What if I asked you to write something for me? You will say, yeah, I can do that. Then I will say that you have to write on a theme. You will be like, yeah, I can try. Then you will write. Put your effort, put your creativity and time on the piece of work or a piece of writing. Clear so far? And then I will ask you for money. Yeah, I will ask you for some amount to get published in a huge book that will be available on Amazon, Flipkart, Falana Dimkana, whatever. You might think that, oh my god, that's a huge opportunity for me. Wow, that's amazing. But that's the trick. You will be published in a book, but it will have another 100 or 50 writers in it. And your name, no one will even remember. Now, how about it? Still think it's okay? Still thinking it's okay to get published in a book with 100 writers and even pay for the shit? It's really stupid because you will not even get paid for it. You have to pay some amount and then you won't even get royalty, and no one will even remember your name, and your name won't be on the top of the cover of the book. Sounds like a very stupid plan and a very stupid investment, isn't it? Before I start this video, I would like to say that I have nothing against any publication house or person whatsoever. I just want the young writers on the internet to be aware about what's going on and to invest their hard work, their creativity and their money in the right places and not get trapped in any dream selling companies or dream selling publications. Now, let me tell you what has been happening. So, I have been receiving these Instagram inbox or DMs saying that if you pay us this much money, you can get published in a book by this and this publication, and the compiler's name will be this and this and whatever, whatnot. So when I asked them that what will be the reward or what will be the royalty for writing for this book and to give you the amount of publication money and whatnot, so they told me ki, there is no royalty, but you will get a copy of the book and you will get to feature your photo in the book and stuff. Anything but royalty. So as a writer and as an aspiring author, I don't think that this is a good deal, because they ask you to pay 500 rupees, 300 rupees, like depends, and then you get nothing. And the main thing is you have to share this book with at least 50 other writers. So your name will be somewhat get lost in the book, and there will be no value in it. That's my point, that it won't be much of a value to the readers and to your career or whatnot. Because after all, it's not a competition, it's not a selection or an exam that you have to crack and that you can get credit for or certificate for. It's just you are paying the money and you are getting it published. It's just like that, a paid service or something that you can buy off of the market. And when these books get published, they are sold in the market, sold on Amazon, Flipkart, whatnot. And you know, when these books are sold, they get, the publication houses get some money, and they, you know, obviously get the sales money and everything. And you don't get any money, and even nothing, you get nothing actually. So what's the point? So I once read an article by a very famous writer, and in it, it was written that you should never pay to get published. Why? Because you have already done enough research, and you have done readings, you have bought books, you have invested your time and creativity in creating some poetry or creating a piece of writing. You have already done enough for that. Now, if you're paying someone, that's not fair for you or your creativity at all. Don't get me wrong, but I'm not against you or your writing career or anything. Go ahead, get published. I have no issues. If you've got money, go invest it. But I just want to make you aware of, like, you know, just know both sides of the coin and then go for it. Just or don't go for it. That's your choice. And the saddest part is you don't get to be on the cover of the book even. You don't get royalty. You don't get any kind of fame or whatsoever. So the publication house is getting the content free of cost from you. They are getting your money. They are getting the royalty and the sales money as well. And what are you getting? You're not even getting famous with that book, because there are hundreds of anthologies and hundreds of people in each anthology. Where will you stand in each of these, like, millions and millions of books and millions of anthologies and millions of writers going on around the planet? And most importantly, I would like to say that a few days ago I was asked to be a compiler of an anthology. So I was asked to get 50 writers to get to make a book of and there will be 50 writers, and I have to pay some amount to get published in it, and the other writers will also pay for the same. Now when I realized that I don't want to do it, and this this whole thing is not for me, I don't support this kind of thing, and I chose not to do it, I dropped out of the project. And they started to defame me on Instagram. They started to write bad things about me. They started to abuse me on Instagram and whatnot. So yeah, just stay aware, guys. Just stay aware. And these are, like, bad times that we are going through nowadays. So it's not fair to be scammed. And since the economy is not doing very well nowadays, you know, you should know where you are investing your money and if it's really worth it. So yeah, if it's a huge publication house, if it's a well-known, very well-established international publication house that is making an anthology, just go for it. No issues. But don't fall for this petty, small publication houses which whose books nobody reads, whose name nobody knows. You know, you're getting my point, right? So save your energy, save your creativity, save your money, and do something bigger than just anthologies. Just save up your money and get self-published from you know, some other publication house which will publish your book under your name, and you will get a royalty when it gets published and when it gets on the market. So just that's the whole point that I'm trying to establish here. That's all for today, guys. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you have any feedbacks, do leave them in the comment section below, and I would love to know what you think about this video and this whole anthology thing, the whole writer scam thing going on. Just let me know your feedback, and yeah, please subscribe to my channel. It means a lot to me. And yeah, see you in the next video. Everything's unfolding as it should.